has to make sense. If, you know, if I don't get the call, I'm defending my belt. The opponent needs to make sense. It needs to be somebody that's fought. And not that, you know, I know we all work hard, and I'm not saying that you know, people don't, but I think that you kind of got to pay your dues a little bit. You know, fight the top level guys. And obviously, the UFC called me tomorrow. I'm there. But I would definitely like to defend my belt against somebody that makes sense.
Where you at, man? Let me get that title shot, Arians. Come on, baby. Bring it home. Bring that title home.